same difference. Here's a D. You take it. We came to rock your faces off. This is Mr. Ray Khan over here on guitar. Woo! Mr. Neil Ivory over here on the bass, aka Duzilla. The Duzilla on the bass. We got Danny the King Boss. I'm always saying like it's French on guitar and vocals.
I am French, look at this tongue.
And I'm DeMarcus.
We were gonna start with Detroit Rock City if we were getting, you know, like Soundfest or something. Let's just record it for that. No, Marks, man, I started with Detroit Rock City. Oh, remember, this isn't a week.
Why do you keep
that
doing
song
it?
That song is actually about my favorite band.
That's the best one.
Okay, we're gonna do our shit tonight. This country came to rock.
We are Detroit Trouble.
about to hit you with a little bit of funk, culture, and metal soul. We're really not sure what we're talking about, man. iTunes and all the regular stuff for the next couple of weeks. Sorry about the tuning thing here, but we're gonna change. So that gets me to a point. And that is that these guys are, like I said, a hell of a blues band, and they've kind of inspired me to write some bluesish type stuff more recently. So that's what we're gonna go to, is a couple of those kind of tempos. Neil Ivory on bass.
Yeah!
That guy back there on the drums. He's the drummer of the number one metal band in Detroit, Mind Route. Oh yeah, he's also the drummer of the number one blues band in Detroit, Eliza Neal's.
Oh, Jersey. Jersey in the UK, but we'll go there. We still got work to do to be any Detroit band here, so.
And these cats here, I was real proud a couple months ago. Sorry about all the bullshit, but you know. I'm real proud a couple months ago, these guys were honored to play the memorial for one of the most influential blues gals in Detroit, Martha Cornacki?
What?
Martha, the Hastings thing you guys did.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh. And they were like the headlining, they were the headlining band. Korzynski, thank you.
Joanne.
Even though you're close.
He said Martha.
Martha!
What?
Anyway, they were the headlining band, and it's been a real coming out party for them since then, and playing all over the place. So look them up, Detroit Trouble Blues Trio. I'm gonna give my attempt at some blues.
I'm the blue.
Suffocating.